everyone. Welcome back to the third part of Campus Corner. Now we are in the Computational Engineering Supporting Office, and it's also located in the Engineering Building. Here, where you get all the help you need regarding academics or other problems like visa or whatever. Here also the tutors work, and you should come here whenever you need something. They are the most amazing team, and you cannot find such help anywhere else in the university. Here in the CompEng Support Office, it's divided into two main zones. You have here the working zone, and you have here the fun zone. Well, it's not really that fun, but it is something. During my studies in computational engineering, it was interesting how much programming and mathematics we needed to understand almost all the courses. But it's also rewarding later when you understand how many fields you can actually work on. I work in the Department of Structural Mechanics and Tunneling Constructions. I have also done my master thesis in the Department of Tunneling.
Hello everybody, my name is Sarah. I am assistant coordinator at Computational Engineering. I also studied here at IUB, and some of you already know me because I'm your tutor. My favorite place on campus is the main library. Currently, I'm not inside, but standing outside the building. As a student of history and arts and media, I always had to read a lot of books. And I think the library is the perfect place to do that. If you, just like me, have sometimes trouble concentrating and your mind keeps drifting away, go to the library to study. Sitting among other students always helped me to stay focused. What I really like about this place is the architecture with its high ceilings and the view over the campus. Apart from that, I like the atmosphere, for example, turning pages and clicking keyboards. My tip for you, not only for the first semester, take time to recharge your batteries. You will soon find out that the academic calendar of CompEng is quite full. The semester is divided into the lecture and the lecture-free period. But don't get mistaken, the lecture-free period is actually the time where you study and write your exams. This is why I really advise you to find a way to recharge your batteries, starting with small breaks on a daily basis to a day per month where you do not think of CompEng at all. Meet friends, explore Bochum or the area where you live, and always try to keep a balance.
Hi everyone and welcome to RUB. I am Christina, I'm working for CompEng for 3 years now as an assistant coordinator and a tutor. You've already seen the CompEng support office, Tariq showed it to you, so you've seen the place on campus where I probably spent most of my time. However, this place I like to spend the free time I have on campus. This place is more or less an entrance point to the campus. Behind me is the metro station, the uni center and some of the Akafit dormitories. So many people who come on campus or who leave campus are passing by here. I like sitting on those stone stairs. Enjoy the weather if it's nice. Today it's nice. Have a coffee, meet a friend. This is a great meeting point because usually people know this place. What I like about this place is that whenever I'm here, I usually meet someone I know. So in the course of filming this, we've actually already met 5 people that we know. And fun fact, I also meet many CompEngs here because this is kind of the route to the engineering building, so that's also very nice. In the course of this video series, you've already heard how demanding and hard the program is and how much you have to study. And all of this is true, however, I hope that once you come to Germany, you will find the time to also enjoy the experience of studying in a new country, moving to a new country, and meeting so many people from other countries. My favorite part about CompEng is that after all this time of tutor support and exchanging emails, to meet the new CompEngs in person. So I hope that we will also be able to see each other in Bochum very soon. Until then, take care, and I hope you have a great start to the semester.
So hello CompEngs, my name is Sahir. I used to be a CompEng. I'm standing here between the natural sciences and engineering buildings. Engineering buildings are on that side. This is one of my favorite places on the campus. There is water here. I am a fan of water, but I like solid mechanics more than fluids. So I'm doing my PhD at the chair of Professor Meschke, who will be teaching you linear finite elements in first semester. You will also be seeing me because I will accompany the exercise parts of it. So we will see each other virtually in the first semester. Linear finite elements is, to me, one of the most fundamental and fun courses in CompEng. It helps you understand the whole idea of this computational engineering field. Some courses might seem very abstract to you in the beginning once you see a new idea, but you have to be consistent and work hard to understand it, and slowly it will start to make sense. Hang in there and have some faith in yourself and work hard.
Hi, I'm Kaarthik. I'm an international student at CompEng in University Bochum. I started my CompEng program in 2018 winter semester, and before coming for this program I did my bachelor's in mechanical engineering. Right now we are in the HZO building. This is a lecture building which has a lot of lecture halls. It also has a common study area where we can sit and do some reading, watch some videos. You can also discuss with your friends and colleagues and brainstorm ideas here, because this is not a silence place area. It's a very nice place to spend time and have a nice, peaceful, productive time. The curriculum of CompEng, I would say, is built on a strong mathematical background. The math in these subjects, especially the subjects in the first semester, are really intensive. It really helps in the upcoming semester because it creates a foundation. I would suggest the prospective students to not have any pre-assumptions about the subjects. It would help to come to the program with an open mind of learning all possible things. My favorite memory in the journey of CompEng is our first trip, which the CompEng staff organized right in the first month of our arrival here. It was a water-based theme park. It's called Movie Park. It was wonderful. We had a thrilling ride. It was also a very good opportunity to get to learn people and also the CompEng staff. It was really fun. I'm looking forward to meet you all when you arrive to Germany. Good luck with your online classes and take care until then.